What is the difference between a provincial level player and a very good amateur player? Here you are, the penholder is a provincial player. His name is Liu Zhihao, the Guangdong team with a score about 2600 points. The shakehand player is a very good amateur player. He trained in a sport club in his high school. However, the level gap is huge.
No, no, no.